The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Universal Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion.
Champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top. Wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Ah, oh, saw it coming. Ah, oh, what a knee lift.
Your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match.
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can.
Look at this.
Oh, beautiful inverted Phoenix splash.
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
Stringing together some big moves here. We've arrived. It's about time. The bitter end. Oof. Right to the back of the net.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ. What's he hoping to find down there?
And, of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Ah, oh, what a knee lift. Kendo stick impact.
He's entered a state of distress now.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Ooh! These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And with a weapon in hand, the stakes just got dramatically raised in this match.
My friends, we have reached for the bitter end.
He foiled that attempt.
Holy meet the barricade.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Pow! Looks like he has the upper hand now.
Keeping the pressure on.
Snapmare takeover.
Oof! Effective drop kick to the face.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
He's got a weapon now, and he knows how to use it.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
He's returning fire.
Two knees. You're going to need your back adjusted after that one.
Ooh. The champ looking out of sorts.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is a superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
The table is scattered in pieces.
What a mess.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh!
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Seen this in a
well scattered reversal there.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Oh, costly error there. Dangerous maneuver there. Match.
It's been a
pick your jaw up off the floor.
6:30 senton.
The champ has been taken to their limit.